I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Visit people's houses, don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors. Hey, look, that one has a gold handle.
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean.
Evil beings known to superheroes.
You guys are stupid. Everyone knows Keeper's mom has the nicest boobs.
Dude, shut up about my mom's boobs, bro.
When I finish kicking your butt, I'm gonna kick your stupid frog's butt.
Frogs don't have butts, they have cloaca.
Kite's got your back. From the sky, swoop justice.
Is it too late to talk this out?
Shut up, wuss.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass.
Ew, so gross.
Sixth graders are the most unhygienic kids on the planet. You wanna know what they do with their towels.
Back in business. You got him on the ropes.
Shut up, Forthy! Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Penny Twister!
Uh-oh, that looked painful. Oh, I'm up? Okay. Enjoy! Let it carry. Wow, you're so brave!
I'm still the bully. It's my turn now.
mercy, new kid. New kid, I like the way you punch.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me.
I totally know how that feels. It's getting windy in here. Take this. Feel the heel. Please don't die, new kid.
Ugh, that made me see stars. For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Bullying begins at home. I blame the parents. You really want a selfie with me? Watching you defeat that sixth grader was so cool. Maybe I can become as strong as you one day.
Soon you will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's wrong.
Greetings, citizen. It is I. Super Craig! I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig! Can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coon that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again. We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him. I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given. Look, there he is, in the vent, way up high. You don't have amazing arm-stretching powers, do you, butthole? Oh, sweet, those might be handy. You're welcome. Almost! Do it again! Whoa, there he goes! Follow that guinea pig! Quick, hit that box with your thing! Whoa, shit! I can't believe you just did that! You're so good at this! Move that thing out of the way! Hurry! Do your thing or he won't come out until he gets hungry. Wow, that looked like it required so much skill. Use the power of your ass to overwhelm his super sensitive smell. Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Butt-Lord and his sickening asshole to thank. You did it, newbie. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Craig! Stripe is the best superhero partner a Super Craig could ask for.
New kid! Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find.
Not bad, new kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Coonstagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon out. reach the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space. Stop! New kid, stop! You see all those little red Lego bricks? That's lava. You try and cross lava, you die. Don't even touch it. Wait, this doesn't even make sense. Who would put lava there?
Take that, Coon Friend!
Professor Chaos!
That's right, Coon! I have strategically placed lava throughout the town. I can't make it too easy for you. What good is the world without a little chaos? Okay, turn it off now.
We'll deal with chaos when the time is right. For now, we have to keep our eye on the prize. Coon, out!
Now watch this, bro! This one I learned from Usher, bitches!
Balls. Fuck. You. Mom.
Ah, there you are, butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh? It's okay, you totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you. Because your dad fucked your mom when you were a child. Come this way. I'm gonna teach you about artifacts. You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact. You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on. Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats. It might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures. You can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and money. I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell. But Lord.
Artifacts are a big part of what makes you strong, bud. It's a good idea to try and match your artifacts with the kinds of powers you use in battle. See you next tip.
Oh, hey, new kid. You found your first fast travel station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
Here, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Just throw a rock at it.
No, I gotta throw a rock at it.
Just throw a firecracker instead. Nuh-uh, those are expensive.
Hey, that little Forthy again.
All right, Forthy, time to teach you a lesson.
Are we really going to take on the sixth graders?
No mercy, guys.
Sure, invite all the Forthy friends you want to this ass-kicking. More ass for me.
Fuck him up, new kid!
That's going to leave some scars.
Who to torment? I choose you!
That sucks for you, new kid.
Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Feel the wrath of human height. Stupid Forthy with a kite on his back. You want to put some aloe on that.
you. I'm Super Craig.
Stupid Craig?
I said fuck you. This one doesn't do any damage at all, but it gives me a shield and it raises my target.
Oh, that was a blow to the ego. You got this!
A few more like that and we can wrap this up.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now and needing to punch you is one of them.
That sucks for you.
Good!
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Took that like a champ, Forthy. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
We've got to finish this.
Our part to improve the student's teacher ratio. Hope for you, Forthies.
The longer we wait, the harder this punch is gonna be.
Waiting for you in middle school.
Here I go. Come and get me, dick.
Ow! Does puberty make you want to kill everyone?
Are we done here? Okay, that was pretty badass.
We make a good team. See you, man.
All right, that was sweet. Wait till it gets on the internet about how the Coon and friends beat up 4 sixth graders. This is great for our franchise. Kind of sucks for you, though, new kid, because now the sixth graders are going to be coming after you. Probably should have done that. That was pretty stupid. Kato, go and get our franchise more followers.
New baking hours are never o'clock to never o'clock.
Whoa, wait a minute. You didn't fill out your kryptonite. So, what, you're invincible? There's no way. That's against the rules. You have to have a weakness. Go find Mosquito. He can help you out. I'll put the rest of the character sheet stuff on your map. Now get out there and do some superhero missions. That's the only way to fill out your character sheet.
Sure, I'll let you in the bank. After the market's collapsed.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
Ow!
That worked.
No.
Take that lying down, bud boy.
Fill her up.
Half kite, half man, all crime fighter.
Hmm.
Give him hell, douchebag!
Well, you're in trouble now.
Sorry for what I'm about to do. Omega Crunch Extra.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move.
Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up.
Hey, don't look, you gay wads.
Human type, ready to swoop. Type rescue coming soon. You deserve this. Just enjoy it.
Oh, I can finally go? Thanks. Mega Palm Push.
You beat the crap out of them, dude. Good work.
I don't need your praise, but thank you. Look, laugh it up. The laugh kid who did that to me is dead.
Let's see. What will reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Pike.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn. Who needs to get punched the most?
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you before, but you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're pee-peeing houses. Okay, maybe it's not full-on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person? Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem. Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
dad. Fuck your mom.
You afraid of the dark? Snakes? The color blue?
Ooh. Oh, hey. I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little better.
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally in your imagination, too. About to give you a shoulder rub. Ever imagine you'd feel something like this?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
Oh, I guess this one likes it rough.
No complaints here.
I like that.
God's grace is totally filling me.
Yeah! Where'd that kid disappear to?
Whoa, that priest likes kids a whole lot. You don't want to get caught in his hook. You might really need a towel then.
Oh yeah, he's risen all right. Ugh. Oh my.
Oh, who wants to hold hands and sing Kumbaya with me?
What the devil vanished into thin air?
Don't you want to go to heaven with me?
Almost ready to cover you in God's love.
God's grace is totally filling me.
Where'd that kid disappear to? Huh.
Now, come out wherever you are.
Oh yeah, he's risen all right.
Oh, who wants to hold hands and sing Kumbaya with me? All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still.
Ah.
Now, come out wherever you are.
Huh? We were hoping you'd welcome this chance to atone. I've got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to?
Here, little kitty. Come out and play.
Child in a dark room for 2 minutes without you bastards showing up. We're definitely going to hell now. Get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's.
Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, A rabbi friend gave me this macaroni picture. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
Really into this superhero stuff, huh, new kid?
Disorder shall reign!
Yeah! Ouch for you, dude.
Pandemonium! Lasers online! That's right, kite lasers. They're a thing. Let's do this.
Get excited. I get this, Punch-a-roo.
You punch that bastard into the next time zone.
Chaos is inevitable.
Die, puny humanling. You're no match for my master.
Go fuck yourself.
Getting windy in here. Enemy down. Down low.
Did someone call for a fist in the face? Mega fist punch. Don't die on us, new kid.
Duty line.
Whoa, looks kind of dead.
Oh, I'm up? Okay. Who's next?
Get up, new kid. We beat them without you.
More stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, FastPass will be there. Bye.
Oh, hi, you're the new kid, right? Oh, great, thanks for coming. Have a seat. As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about... Okay, see, I'm highly trained in, sex issues, okay? And you don't have to be afraid. Okay, new kid, it's really simple. When you want to talk about your sex, you simply... You can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other. Technically, we have all day, but sooner would be better.
Boy, right, exactly, you got it. Now, new kid, this might get confusing, but listen close, okay? If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy, okay? Or cis for short. But, well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy, but now identify as one, well, that's called being transgender, okay? Or trans for short. So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered? Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, hi. I have your child here in my office, and, well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth.
Oh, you knew that? Okay.
Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't always have to go with the first hand you're dealt. Okay. Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay, bye-bye now. Okay. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgendered male myself, I know how hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex. Just remember, love is love, even if you're a guy who happens to like titties. Just be careful, okay, because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Christmas break seems so far away.
Well, well, well. If it ain't a cisgendered boy.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town. I'm gonna punch you straight, just like I did Dale that one night in 94.
Let's take things fast. Now you see me?
Dude, pace yourself.
I'll whoop you like your daddy never done. Yeah, that settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
That's going to leave some scars.
Our brutalist is getting brutalized.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
Get your head out of the cloud.
Feel the wrath of human type. Cover your eyes, get out.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
It's Craig time. I mean, Super Craig time.
Slow and steady breaks the vase. Time to break a leg. Yo.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Ah.
mind. I am out of luck tickets. I feel good about the way that meeting went.
Hey, Butthole, you're doing great. Really quality character sheet stuff happening here. I've got a super secret mission for you. Head over to the new taco shop on Main Street and buy me a taco.